You enter the ruins of an old, but Zeady do not turn to you.
You seek our aid. If your body has... You have proven yourselves to be worthy of Spring. We take the curses away.
I lost a warrior and my medic.
Fear is not an easy place to grow up in, but alas, grow up we must. One of your children, becoming an adult, is an important... Before you is a group of black wolves attacking something. As you look, you see that the child is clearly protected by some magic. As the wolves seem up, you send a small... You won. Despite your great victory, you find that the wolves managed to kill the cat. Still, the child seems healthy and safe, and one of your team feels strangely tougher.
Okay. Drop. Have a kid. Okay. Pretty sure you had that. Definitely that. Not that. Oh, it was my new warrior that died. Just realizing. You can't hold a shield. Do this. Five random resources. Let's see. Am I getting random resources? At least I'm back at 3 mongoloids. Kill some shit. Purple balls.
By the sudden wailing of a creature, a decaying corpse sits atop the town's tallest building, croaking names in despair. A child from your village recognizes the creature and cries, "Mama," for the rest of the eerie night, until its little spirit leaves its body in the morn. Your wise ones heard stories of these poor creatures. Bieski they are called, and their design is one of lost love and despair. The unfortunate mother whose corpse now invades your village was likely born with a full set of teeth, thus dooming her young soul to this eventual fate. Whatever death she met while out in the world, her body twisted into this unliving abomination, and it now seeks out her kin and calls for all her loved ones to join her in the afterlife. Those who share a really strong bond, or simply those who are too weak, will perish upon hearing the Vieski's cries.
Player's turn. Round 2, fight!
Your wise ones remember now that in order to banish such a spirit and cease its evil designs towards its loved ones, you must seek out the place where the body is buried, and then destroy the clothes that it died in. After all, even unliving corpses do not wish to roam the land naked in the eyes of their gods, or so the old tales say. Your wise ones tell you the corpse must be buried close by, and devise a ritual to help track its resting place.
Down a person.